Alright, hey guys, I am at DMP Sports Cards here in Sacramento with a case break of SP Game Used.
I wish.
Yeah, just kidding. Just one. The stuff is expensive, and so this little box here sells for quite the bit of money.
$190 or something it's going for?
$190, something like that.
Six packs, three cards per pack.
And so, I mean, for such a big price, you don't get a whole lot, I think. But
we'll see.
We'll see. I mean, definitely you don't get a lot of ripping time, because six packs, not a whole lot. Let's start off with a Daniel Sedin base card.
Is it just me, or does it kind of remind you of Ultimate Collection and its styling?
Yeah, a little bit. Jeff Carter, I mean, it's kind of nice. I mean, it's kind of cool, the silver. I think it looks different than in previous years. Jerome McGinley. This is a lot more than three cards.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, this is like the super pack. Jeff Skinner.
And a gigantic, thick redemption.
Okay, actually, it's a nice one. It's Jordan Eberle.
Team Mark. Jordan Eberle, number to 60.
So it should be letter of the team, maybe Edmonton or something like that.
Oilers.
With his autograph on it. Yeah. Oilers, something like that. So that's kind of neat. Or it could be his Canadian team one. Which is a possibility as well. All right, pack number two. I have an authentic rookies of Harry somebody or other.
Connor Jr. Zolnirzik. Sure, out of $6.99.
All right, and then we got a Drew Doughty standard jersey card. And a Nicholas Backstrom base card. So that one had three cards in it. Okay, next pack. We're starting off with the gold. Craig Anderson, number 2, 100, 46 of 100. A Matt
Karkner?
Karkner. Don't know him. Jersey card. And a Paul Statsny standard base card. Alright, that's half the box. Okay, next up we have Alexi Emelin, rookie card, to $6.99. Ovi, jersey card. And Evander Kane, base card.
Well, the swatch windows on all three of the jerseys is different.
Right, and actually, there's different variations where you can spell out things. Mm-hmm. I know Logan Couture, it'll spell sharks, for example. Okay, we have a rookie of Hugh Jessamine. A jersey card of Bobby Ryan. And then a base card of Danny Heatley.
Okay, one pack left.
Okay, one last pack. It should be a numbered memorabilia card, because I think that's what I'm missing. Let's see what we get.
Thick, whatever it is.
Thick, so we'll see. Patty Kane. Thomas Plekanec. This is, you know what? When they give you good stuff, they give you a lot more cards. Johan Franzen. And, oh my gosh,
Shane
this
Doan.
Is a big one.
Yeah?
By the letter.
Wow.
Bobby Lou, 3
Roberto
of 6.
Roberto Luongo. That's the actual game
I
used
think that's
swatch.
The actual one. Let's take a look on the back.
You received a trading card with Roberto Luongo, game used hockey memorabilia. Blah, blah, blah. So, yeah. It says game used right on it.
You know what, Chris? I take back everything I said about this product. This is like the best product in the world. I got this Jordan Eberle auto.
That's a pretty solid box.
It's a very solid box. Well, thanks a lot. Make sure you go check out DMP Sports Cards. I'll leave a link below.
Thanks, guys.